move out. Right away. East.
There's a ravine to the east. You'll have to go south around it.
You know this forest?
I've gone further than anyone else. I'm not a deserter. I came into this forest because I'm an explorer. A voyager. Like you, Outrider.
We're heading beyond the anomaly. Don't know if we'll be coming back, but we could use a guide.
It's becoming a regular clown car.
My God. We'll have to report this to Gutman.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
These ruins are ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent the signal, it wasn't from here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, Outrider, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide you.
Monument in these ruins that stands above the forest. Follow the trail. You will see it through the canopy. It was in these ruins I found August. After Skurlock found out, Kang had fighters stationed here, hoping he'd catch more natives. His people may still be lurking here.
Right now, I'd bet Kang's more interested in finding us. Your alien friend, August? If this is where you found him, maybe he'll turn up around here again. Though if he can turn invisible, it may not be so easy to spot him.
If August wants to be found, August will find us. It took a long time for August to trust me. But after what Skurlock did, I could not say what August might be thinking anymore.
That name, August, where does it come from? And
count me in.
What do you know about these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them.
Do you know what happened to August's people? Are there more of them?
I have asked August many times. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there. But there's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter.
August, you came back.
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait. It's not what you think. August can channel it, control it. Look, August is helping us.
No shit.
Bailey, you need to stand down.
No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here! This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy could do to you.
Oh, no. Go.
Go!
Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
I don't know how you just went from zero to Outward, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down!
You just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me.
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore! I'm taking you down!
Spinal cord's most likely severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. She can watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
Really?
Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there? How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Jakub. We need to talk. I don't know how to say this, but this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about, forget it. I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just listen.
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus.
Amazing.
So shut up about
just
it,
amazing.
Yeah?
know it.
Any theories on what August did in that temple?
Still formulating. But even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate.
Wait. Don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true. You're more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August did?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
I'll try, but no promises.
Let me know as soon as you find another obelisk. They seem to be the... Outrider, have you had any success locating the obelisk?
At the very least, when you find that obelisk, it'll be worth seeing how your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
Thank you.
there's an obelisk. But Kang's fighters are hogging it all to themselves. It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yep, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outriders, for science.
there's another obelisk over here.
See if it gives you a different response than the first one.
Right after I clear out this infestation. Zahidi, it's one of those giants. I don't know if I just woke him out of a snooze or somehow maybe the energy flash drew him.
Incredible. Of course, there must be some kind of connection between the anomaly and the fauna of Enoch. It must be inside all of them. Can you try finding another stone?
What, have Mr. Big Guy's brother show up? Doc, I'm seriously beginning to regret agreeing to this whole little series of experiments.
Please, last one, I promise. It's for...
For science. Yeah, I know.